lateral staggered kneeling position is a great position to incorporate into your programs because it kind of challenges the frontal plane aspects of movement and reinforces motor control and stability in that position. So what you can do to set that up is you want something that is about the height of your tibial tuberosity, which for those who don't know, if you go to your kneecap, you'll feel like a little bony prominence right below that, past that where the patellar tendon attaches. That would be tibial tuberosity. It just so happens that this tire here is about that height for me. What you're gonna do, if you wanna do a med ball throw in this position, is you're gonna take a knee on whatever that surface is, wide stance out like so. So this is the lateral stagger, okay? We've seen this in like lateral lunges and such. What I'm gonna do so I can reinforce some good hamstring activity on this side is I'm gonna drive the knee down into the tire and try to lift my heel up a little bit. As soon as I do that, I feel my hamstring kicking in. From that point on, if I really wanna drive my body position towards my left leg, I'm gonna take this med ball and almost perform a diagonal pattern down, just like so, and I really feel the hamstring working. So I'm gonna almost coil into this position here, trying to maintain stability, and throw. Give it a shot.